Now, the ambit property. The ambit property is associated with card control, and it actually indicates exactly what will be saved. An instance is where you want the users to type in whatever case, whether uppercase or lowercase. However, you want everything that is saved to your data, your table or your data source to be in uppercase or capital letters only. So in that case, let's go for the data card for the employee. Update property of the employee column. So let's change this to, so let's save it. Okay, so we see that it is saved, and we have it in uppercase only. Even though the user types a lowercase. Thank you very much.